Let's get to another talk back message here.
Hey, Mikey and Bob. Sorry, I'm distracted. I can hear your show in the background as I'm like trying to leave this message.
Okay.
On TikTok this morning, I saw a video of how Kidz Bop did the Sabrina Carpenter Please, Please, Please video.
Oh, boy.
And it is worth the dive, I promise. I cackled hysterically. You will enjoy it. Go look at Kidz Bop.
Oh, boy.
Sabrina Carpenter's Please, Please, Please. All right, have a good one.
Oh, boy. All right, I got it. Okay, there's only one edit here that we need to focus on. This is the Kidz Bop edit of the hook of Sabrina Carpenter's Please, Please, Please. You know there's that one part where she says MF, right?
Right,
you know
right.
There's that one part. So here is Kidz Bop, Sabrina Carpenter, Please, Please, Please. Kind of sounds like the regular version, right?
It does.
This is Kidz Bop. Here we go. Here it comes. Here it comes.
Oh, man.
Here it comes. Man, I don't know if I want to sing it any other way now. So, instead of, you know, the mother bleeper, we get...
You don't embarrass me, you're my mother.
I'm begging you, don't embarrass me,
you're my mother.
Man. All right, she's right. Kidz Bop version of Sabrina Carpenter, Please, Please, Please. We only needed one edit, and it was the exact edit that we needed. God, am I going to sing it like this now? I think I'm going to end up singing it like this now. All right. Well, we appreciate you letting us know that there is a wonderful edit in Kidz Bop, Sabrina Carpenter, Please, Please, Please.